Fucking shit, you know what I'm saying? Like,
That's the best name you could come up with, Young Holmes.
Dude, yeah, I gotta think of a good name. Young.
My whole squad in this bit. And they gonna stay here now. Right, guys? What up, guys? I'm super tired. Went to sleep at freaking 5 a.m. last night. Woke up at 9, woke up at 10, woke up at 11. Finally got out of bed. About to get a haircut because it's necessary. And I look hella ugly right now. I'm sorry, guys. But we're gonna have an interesting day. I'm just kidding. What? It's gonna be boring. Oh, yeah. Confidence is up right now because of this haircut. I don't know if you can see, it's kind of dark. Let me lighten it up for you over here. Shout out to the boy Shiesty for always taking care of me. Now it's time to go home and shower. Yeah, have you guys heard of showering? It's this new phenomenon going on. It's crazy ridiculous, but it works. So yeah. Blessings on blessings on blessings. Look at my life, man. It's my life. There's trash on trash. Anyway, guys, so I'm gonna start packing up for the LA trip. I'm very organized, if you guys didn't know. Like, I fold all my clothes. Well, I'm a little like, this is messy to me right here. But still, I keep all my clothes folded. I'm making a checklist. I honestly, this is the first time I've ever made a checklist, but I'm just paranoid because I really want to get some dope footage for Coachella. So I'm getting my vlog camera and charger, GoPro, and my little pack, and a GoPro stick, and an extra battery pack for my iPhone. And just because I don't want to forget anything. And I need to do this when I leave out there too, because we're actually staying at two different hotels, because we're staying in LA and then we're staying in Palm Springs, because Coachella's in Palm Springs. I'm giving you guys too much information anyway. I do want to give you guys a dope video for Coachella. I'm gonna be trying the food. I'm gonna be like, I've never been, so I'm super excited. I'm only going for Drake, honestly. I bought my tickets about a year ago, not knowing who it was, and I was expecting Drake, and they announced Drake, and I was just like, we made it! Okay, so I'm gonna start a new segment, okay, inspired by Family Guy, called What Grinds My Gear. You want to know what grinds my gear? Is when guys wear their hats, their snapbacks, or their fitteds, and they keep this little sticker on there. You know, they might place it on, they keep it on the brim as it comes when they buy it, like that, to show that it's I don't know, maybe they want to show it's authentic, maybe they want to show that it's a new hat, maybe they think it looks good. Here's the thing, buddies. It doesn't look good. It makes you look cheap. It makes it look like you're trying to show that you got a new hat because you're too broke to afford another one. So please, take these stupid stickers off of your hats. I've been taking them off for years. You know I'm obsessed with hats. I always wear hats. So please, take these damn stickers off of your hats. Thank you. Okay, so Swag was here. Or he said he was here. And he said he was waiting for me, and I come to the place he told me to come. And he's nowhere to be found. Is he here with like a girl and he doesn't want to be seen or something? I don't know what's going on right now. This motherfucker's just chilling in the couch like it's his house.
Yeah, so Jordan 6 boys.
Damn. You're running through the 6 with your woes or right now?
Jordan.
You only came to me, so if Harris said meet him at the mall, you wouldn't come?
No comment.
Burning heart. So we got a new QOP member straight from West LA. Everybody give it up for Young.
Yo, what up, it's Young Holmes.
That's the best name you could come up with, Young Holmes.
Dude, yeah, I gotta think of a good name. Young what?
Everybody, no, we'll let them decide. What is Harris's new alter ego's name right here, from straight from West LA?
What up, Holmes? It's me, Young Fritos. They call me Crazy Eyes. I don't even know, bro.
Anyway, guys, we're about to film right now. So, just some late night. Slight work. Action.
Hey, Carnitas. Hey, bro, I got a phone call. Carnitas, you freaking puto. I got a phone call. You're scaring Salinas, you stupid bitch.
What up, bro? This is Paragraph. This is Essay. We're out here. I'll be on the camera here. Get in the light. What up? Young Essay, got your boy Young Paragraph.
You got something to say? It's a freestyle, took me a while to write this down. I go pound for pound looking for your town. I'll be in LA in 24/7, I go for heaven.
What up, Young Chalupa here. About to throw some bars on you guys, listen up. Bah, bah, bah. I'm about to put you in a slumber. Guess what, dude, you ain't the shit. I got the plunger. Fucking shit, fucking putos. Real talk, bro.
What are you doing?
I'm serious, bro, like. You don't even know what these are, bro. Like, this? Is you serious right now?
Oh, shit. Oh.
Bruh, don't even. Rich. Where am I from?
Where are you from?
Don't.
Where are you from?
You ask me where I'm from? Let me.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm just gonna chill right here, bro. This is my hood.
You look like a blueberry freaking Pop Tart, G.
Here we go, guys. Damn. Are you reading your 200s off of a note, G?
Damn.
I'm actually looking at Instagram.
Oh, okay. Guys, Cameron sends me the best private snaps. Let's just say they're X-rated.
Hey, I got 200 for him.
I'm 260 for my shirt. 260 for my shirt.
Be yourself. Unless you're an asshole, then be someone else.
That's the one.
That is it. Oh, I gotta give it to him. Suck it. Why the dude was talking shit, man? Trying to get this off.
Frow, throw me a freaking beer in here. Come on, Scott. You wanna be like daddy?
I don't know what's more entertaining right now. Two guys or one guy?
Throw me a freaking beer.
Do you guys
want to? There for you when you're growing up, Scott.
What's wrong with it?
You want a hot chocolate?
Let's all just leave this guy right now, dude.
Scott.
Should we give him a collabo?
Give him a collabo.
Let's do me in here. Let's talk about
haters. No, that's a little.
What's funny is a collabo.
Let's talk about haters. I don't have haters, bro.
Yo, you got a couple haters on the comments.
I've seen that, bro.
I do too. But let me say.
But still okay, big though.
Damn, it's crazy. Small world.
Big.
Crazy. If you don't do that. Wars happen that way.
X Games ready.
Hey, that's crazy. Did you read that thing?
What?
Blonde tips always go solo. Justin Timberlake, Zayn Malik.
Me?
Oh,
damn, GSD.
Alright, Dream Team.
Alright, last stop before we leave. Of course, we had to do it because we're some fatties. Mr. T's Donuts.
Mr. T's and Masa Modesto.
24 hours of greatness.
Delicious.
We got the maple, which is my favorite. Favorite donut flavor is maple. Make sure you guys hop on and give me some maples. If you
send
it to the P.O. box, Maple Donuts.
Exclusive. Buy your shirts online now. Link in the description.
XL sold out, G.
Already?
Only small is available. Everything's sold out.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, everything's gone.
How many did you make?
50, less than 50. Y'all sleeping. While y'all were sleeping, everybody else caught the crew season shirts. I mean the Dream Crew shirts. All right, guys, we're wrapping it up. Not gonna see these guys for like a week because I'll be gone.
You know? Oh shit, it's gonna be a minute. Have fun in Coachella. Coach the cella, bro, real time.
So I guess that time of the day.
It's that time, bro.
To leave? Alright, you guys.
Alright.
Harris, gonna give 100 or leave it this way?
Here we go. Te puedes, por favor, de nada. 5, Esteban. No puedes, de la sobra de la mañana, por favor, está en biblioteca.
What the
pretty
hell
much.
Did you say?
Pretty much.
Alright, give him a reel.
Knowledge is the key to opening the doors to success. That's a 100.
Also, it's a key to open the chastity belt.
Thank you. Hey, that's a collab? Respect. Respect, G.
Ooh, what
I'm going to give a 100 for you, too.
Okay.
Preparation.
We got a long hour drive home now.
Yeah, we have a long hour drive home, guys.
You got like a 4-minute drive home. Sorry, sorry, like a 10-minute drive home.
20 minutes.
Yeah. 20.
We'll cut out the snakes.
Hey, the snakes, we know who you are, okay? We're cutting you out. We're mowing the lawn, and we see you guys. We're exposing you. If you're a snake and you go to Coachella, just watch out, G. They'll get you. All right, guys. Like, subscribe, unfollow. Timeline, Instagram, right, follow me on MySpace, right, and 10,000 thumbs up for this video because Harris is a good gangster.
Oh, okay.
Us, looking at the frame, they don't see my vision. Pictures always change, but I stay on my mission. Got the same goal. They ain't feeling what I'm doing, but I'm coming at them from a different angle. This is real life. You don't know what I feel like. Got a lot of voices in my ear, wanna hear right. You must think it's all good, cause I smile. I'm the only one that knows I ain't laughed in a while. Come talk to a wizard. And if